My team studies new magnetic phenomena that can power future technologies. We do what we call spintronics materials by design. We focus on the properties that a material needs to have and then calculate the perfect arrangement of atoms and structures that can deliver such properties and how to create them. We do what we call 3D printing in the quantum world of magnetic multifunctional materials.
My research focuses on primary cilia. These are eyelash-like protrusions that extend from the cell membrane. And like biological antennae, they receive signals that are crucial for how cells develop. When these primary cilia don't function, it can lead to serious illnesses called ciliopathies. And here I'm studying how cilia function in the eye and how these can be treated in ciliopathy patients.
I'm interested in processes of abnormal blood clotting that cause obesity, heart disease, and cancer. We are part of the Integrated Research and Therapy Center for Thrombosis and Hemostasis. Close interactions with our clinical colleagues provide exceptional opportunities to translate new concepts from our basic and genetic studies into patient benefit.
At the University of Mainz, I have the unique opportunity to find answers to the most fundamental questions in physics. I'm developing and building detectors for the largest particle accelerator in the world, located at CERN. These detectors allow us to study elementary particles that occurred just moments after the beginning of our universe.
I'm interested in how languages change over time. Strangely enough, many people dislike language change. They consider it to be language decay. I teach my students that it's exciting to analyze language change because it's language evolution. Language is formed by its use inside society. Only dead languages don't change.
Our present dynamic society faces new problems every day. Steering public attention is pivotal to adapt to these challenges. As a young researcher in the Department of Communication, my team and I analyze according to what criteria and in what rhythm public opinion formation is set into motion in a changing media environment.
Studying hieratic, the handwriting of the ancient Egyptians, is like looking over the shoulders of the original individuals. The traces of the ink on a potsherd, a papyrus sheet, or even a tomb wall give us a vivid insight into their daily tasks, their knowledge, their beliefs, and sometimes even into the emotions of their poetry.
In 2007, the world plunged into the deepest financial crisis since the Great Depression. All major economies tumbled into recession, and many people lost their jobs. But how can we make financial systems more stable? My laboratory is the history of financial crises. Why did they happen, and how can we prevent them from happening again? For me, this is more than research. This is a life's work.
It takes time and effort to develop internationally renowned core research areas. At Gutenberg Research College, our task is to follow this process closely and provide for compliance with the highest academic standards. At the same time, we must ensure a broad involvement and acceptance within our university.
Thanks to its excellent researchers and its outstanding research network, Mainz University is garnering international acclaim. True to the spirit of its namesake, Johannes Gutenberg, man of the millennium, we are ready to tackle change and play an active part in the international competition for top staff members and the next generation of researchers.